the time comes. Though all its forces have remained status quo and are now asleep, yet little by little it will, when the hour re-strikes, gather for a new cycle of man-bearing maternity, and give birth to something still higher in moral and physical types than during the preceding man-man era. And if cosmic atoms already in a differentiated state, differing in the producing force in the mechanical sense of motions and effects, remain status quo as well as globes and everything else in the process of formation. Such is the hypothesis fully in accordance with your mind note.
Yeah. produced Mars.
However, our